Now, we will calculate general equation. We will find general equation of circular motion. Suppose a particle is describing circular motion from its initial position P. Now the particle makes an angle theta with respect to reference point O in time interval T. Suppose radius of the circle is small r. Now we are marking unit vectors in radial and tangential direction. Let us assume that the unit vector in radial direction is er cap and the unit vector in tangential direction is et cap. Now if we are interested in calculating what is er cap and et cap, just make the vector component. We will find er cap equal to magnitude of er cap cos theta I cap plus magnitude er cap sin theta j cap. So er cap vector will be equal to cos theta I cap plus sin theta j cap. Similarly, we can write the equation for et cap vector. What is et cap vector? Et cap vector equal to magnitude of et cap cos 90 minus theta minus I cap plus magnitude of et cap cos theta j cap. So et cap vector equal to minus sin theta I cap plus cos theta j cap. The general concept for writing any vector is that vector equal to magnitude of vector multiplied by unit vector in the direction of vector. So we can write small r vector equal to capital, we can write small r vector equal to r er cap, where small r is the magnitude of r vector. Since er cap is equal to cos theta I cap plus sin theta j cap,